with super premium taste. Michelob Light.
Oh, yes, you can.
Michelob Light.
Oh, yes, you can.
Super premium taste and a less filling beer.
Michelob Light. Oh, yes, you can.
Until now, basic transportation was boring. Welcome to the 1987 Nissan Sentras. The all-new Sentras are longer, and they're wider for a big car ride. There are five new Sentras to choose from, including Nissan's sleek new Sentra Sport Coupe.
Bye-bye, basics.
Hello, Sentra.
Who made their most affordable car even better? The name is Nissan, America's number one selling import car.
That'll be enough of that.
Can you see what's missing in this picture? Well, a government study says that half the school kids in America don't get all the calcium recommended for growing kids. That's why Kraft Singles are important. Ounce for ounce, Kraft Singles have over four times more calcium than milk. Calcium the government recommends for strong bones and healthy teeth.
Say cheese!
Cheese! Say Kraft Singles, because kids love Kraft Singles right down to their bones.
Skinny sticklets, fat with flavor. Skinny, skinny.
That's the shape.
Skinny sticklets, fat with flavor. See how skinny, taste how fat.
Only one gum gives you nine slim sticklets instead of seven wide sticks in a regular size pack. New sticklets in natural spearmint or peppermint flavors.
Skinny, skinny. That's the shape of skinny sticklets, fat with flavor. See how skinny, taste how fat.
Last year, North and South became the most watched miniseries of the season. But that was just the start. The conflict was yet to come. 2 weeks from tonight, it begins. Based on John Jake's epic Love and War, now comes North and South, Book Two.
It's happened. What you thought hair color could never do. Performing for beautiful color and beautiful hair. Performing with a brilliant conditioning system. Performing preference. Performing for hair so fresh that running your hands through it is a sensual experience. Coloring after coloring. It's happened with performing preference. And I'm worth it.
Performing preference from Loreal.
The beard is back. It's back again. I need to get. You better get. Gotta get shit.
When the beard is back, Schick Disposable is always ready for close, clean shaves. Shave after shave.
I need to get. You better get. Gotta get Schick.
All across this land, Americans are celebrating our greatest lady's 100th birthday. By an act of Congress, America commemorates this event by minting United States Liberty Coins. These valuable keepsakes will be a lasting way for you to treasure liberty. United States Liberty Coins, singly or in sets, at banks, savings and loans, and Kmart stores. Now you can keep liberty in mint condition forever.
There's a sporty vehicle that offers you so much variety, it fits right in with today's active lifestyles. The tough Ford Bronco 2. It's a hit with the jet set and the wet set. The trail set and the sail set. The tow set, the snow set. The angler set and the wrangler set. Ford Bronco 2. Around town or up in the mountains, you know it's built tough. The best built American trucks are built Ford Tough.
Movie Superman 3 will continue in a moment.
An ABC News brief brought to you by the fun ships of Carnival Cruise Lines. Now from Washington, Tom Gerald.
Good evening. The family of Peter Kilburn, the American hostage killed in Lebanon after the U.S. raid on Libya, held a news conference in California tonight. They condemned the American raid and asked the world to pray for peace. Kilburn's body was returned to Andrews Air Force Base near Washington. Americans were evacuated from West Beirut and from the Sudan because of fears of more Libyan retaliatory attacks. In Libya, journalists were allowed to see damage American bombs inflicted on Libya's Naval Academy. Now this.
On your next vacation, take a 3, 4, or 7-day cruise on Carnival, the most popular cruise line in the world.
'Cause Carnival's got the fun.
Cleanup began today in Sweetwater, Texas, where twin tornadoes caused $20 million in damage. And piano virtuoso Vladimir Horowitz delighted Moscow music lovers with his first Soviet concert in more than 60 years. More later on the Weekend Report.
It's something to do something about.
Michael Gerber.
And when you have problems, call us.
And Thomas Travisano. They took sound business practices and made them simple.
Michael Thomas yes. Corporation, will you hold, please?
They grew.
Just a second.
Michael Thomas Corporation.
And they grew.
Hold, please.
In the world of small business consultants, they became very big. Their only problem, their phone system. It simply couldn't handle success.
Oh, no.
That's when Pacific Bell stepped in.
Michael and Tom were very excited when I told them about the Pacific Bell Communications Management Service, Centrex. It's totally flexible, no limits on growth, and no new equipment to buy. We took away all their worries so they could go do what they do best.
Michael Thomas has grown successful by giving simple advice.
Well, you have a lot of choices.
Their advice on phone systems?
If it were up to me.
That's simple, too.
I'd call them Pacific Bell. They've been a great deal of help to us.
Gary and Janet, Channel 7 News tonight at 11.
Now we continue with Superman 3.
This.
It'll be great.
I'll be scared.
Just think how glad you'll be when you're all done and maybe we'll all go to McDonald's.
I'll be glad when I'm done. I'll be glad when I'm done. I'll be... Think McDonald's. Oh, I wish I were already there instead of here playing this song. Oh, I would have a big chocolate shake, a cheeseburger, and also, whoops, and also fries. And I would eat my fries myself. And not give any to my dumb brother. Hands off, they're mine, all mine. Oh boy, my recital is almost done. It wasn't bad, I'm still alive. And now I can have my chocolate shake, my cheeseburger, and also whoops, and also fries.
My mother always took Anison. So do I. It's one of the few things we ever agreed on.
Anison, doctor recommended for effective pain relief.
A couple of Anison and the pain's gone. Fast.
Doctor recommended Anison.
Try it. Feel the difference between Denerex and regular Head and Shoulders. Denerex tingles. Tells me it's doing more.
Both have dandruff medicine, but Denerex adds an extra anti-itch medicine and conditioner, too.
Goodbye, Head and Shoulders. Hello, Denerex.
Tuesday.
I'm a detective.
Okay, you're on, Mr. Addison.
When Dave helps a perfect stranger, he becomes a perfect gentleman.
Guess you can't blow your nose on these babies, huh?
They make a perfect couple.
Take me, hold me, use me, abuse me.
That's very nice, David.
On moonlighting. And when a dirty cop thinks he runs the streets.
I'm going to be watching you, Officer Clayton.
It's time to shake up the system.
Easy, man. It's been through a rough night.
It's going to get a lot rougher.
Spencer for Hire.
Tuesday.
Irons are now Black and Decker.
The travel line that goes in style keeps you fresh pressed every mile.
Black and Decker.
A self-clean iron, you can't go wrong. Nothing else will work as long.
Cheeky irons are now Black and Decker.
And here's a line, if you leave it on, it goes beep, beep. And if you don't return, nothing's gonna burn, 'cause it turns itself off.
Cheeky irons are now Black and Decker. Black and Decker.
SOS introduces a glass cleaner that really works. Glassworks. Glassworks, made with vinegar instead of ammonia, cleans better than Windex. New Glassworks with vinegar cuts through the toughest, greasy smudges faster and easier, so there's less work for you. And everything you clean is shiny and streak-free. New Glassworks, made with vinegar, cleans with less work. Maybe it works too well.
You're a part of me,
Purina Ketchup.
Touch the heart of me,
Purina Ketchup.
Every single day, in every way, I feel how much you are a part of me.
Your cat's a big part of your life, so make Purina Cat Chow brand cat food part of his life. It's all the nutrition cats need to help them live healthier, happier lives. What's more, veterinarians recommend it most. Purina Cat Chow, part of a healthier, happier life.
Superman 3. Tonight's ABC Sunday night movie will continue in a moment.
2 years ago, ABC brought you one of television's most highly acclaimed dramas.
Daddy, he makes me have sex with them.
On Monday, the Emmy-winning Something About Amelia, parental discretion advised. And now, from the same producers, an extraordinary new movie for the whole family.
Why does God hate me?
If ever there was a hero, it was Alex.
Ta-da!
The more her prospects dimmed, the finer and stronger she became. Alex, the life of a child. Wednesday.
Coming up in 40 minutes on Channel 7 News tonight, Peter Kilburn's body is returned to the United States without fanfare, while relatives of the Bay Area man killed by pro-Libyan terrorists call for a day of prayer and fasting for peace. Police say there may be a ticket in your future if there's a for sale sign on your car and a daring cliffside rescue attempt tonight near Santa Cruz, all on 7 at 11.
You can get tough chicken, old chicken, or a pressed chicken. Or you can get ours.
Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right.
And you're all gainfully employed in the jobs you wanted to have.
Graduating from college to unemployment on Donahue.
Monday at 4 on Channel 7.
An important announcement from Bank of America. No other bank card does it. No other bank offers it. The Bank AmeriCard bonus breakthrough. Now, when you use your Bank AmeriCard, you automatically get a new chance to win our $250,000 sweepstakes. Bonus points, good for discounts on name-brand merchandise. Plus fabulous free gifts. The Bank AmeriCard bonus breakthrough. Why use any other card? Only Bank AmeriCard offers you three great ways to win every time.
Bank of America!
Daredevil's Evil and Robbie Knievel, Monday on AM.
Do you wanna dance and hold my hand?
Now there's a car
tell
that just asks to be driven.
You're my lover, man. Oh, baby.
Mercury is bringing a sophisticated new shape to the American road.
Wanna dance?
Introducing Sable.
Do you wanna dance?
Mercury, the shape you want to be in.
Victoria.
But they finally found a substitute for the sweet roll.
Hey. Nutri-Grain's new almond raisin.
What is this, nuts and twigs?
Try almonds, raisins, and these great new flakes made with brown rice.
But there's no sugar added.
Irv, you're going to love the taste, even though it's healthy.
Hey, don't you have a story to write?
How's this? Man eats healthy food and lives.
The amazing taste of Nutri-Grain's new almond raisin.
It's news.
It's fun getting to the bottom of one.
Original and new orange.
It's time. Time for a credit card that gives you a better deal.
The Discover Card.
With the new Discover Card, you don't have to pay an annual fee. In fact, we pay you with money back on everything you buy. Money you can apply against your balance.
A way to find that right tomorrow. The Discover Card puts money in a whole new life.
From a member of Sears Financial Network. Look for more information in the mail or in national magazines.
Clint Eastwood and his son Kyle.
Boom.
They're stepping out.
You'd like to go down to Nashville with your old Uncle Red?
Living life on the edge. Passing down a legacy.
Gonna sing at the Grand Ole Opry?
And fighting for a dream.
I don't think you're having the shells in that shotgun.
You want him best?
It's an unforgettable network television premiere.
That's the life of a country singer.
Honky Tonk Man. 1 week from tonight.
We
got a zigzagged ship that'll make you sing. Ruffle zigzagged ridges got zigzag zing.
Zigzag zing.
Ruffle zigzagged ridges got a zing of their own. Put that zigzag zing in your zigzag zone.
Zigzag zing.
Here comes the one, the delicious one. Heinz is the thin, rich one. There's only one ketchup with this flavor pouring on. So thick, so rich, so second to none.
Only one ketchup stands for this kind of thickness with this kind of taste. Heinz.
Heinz is the thick, rich one.
Ketchup lovers, now try Heinz in the 64-ounce plastic bottle.
Okay, Jonathan, we're sending you back in time.
Before television, radio, even before soft drinks.
Careful, anything you do could change history.
Mum's the word.
Activate time travel mode to the year 1885.
He's there.
I was my Pepsi.
It's, oh no, he took it.
Relax, Smith.
What could 12 ounces of Pepsi possibly change?
Yeah, what could happen?
Pepsi, the choice of a new generation.
This is David Hartman. Next week on Good Morning America, we'll talk with Diane Terrell and visit with her on the Dynasty set. Also, Pete Rose, Vladimir Horowitz, Graham Nash, Robert Palmer, and Paul Anka next week on Good Morning America.
Tomorrow at 8, a beauty contestant's tearful story sets Mark and the judge off on a hazardous journey across the border to flush out a smuggling ring on Hardcastle and McCormick. Then ABC proudly presents the highly acclaimed drama of a family torn apart by an incestuous relationship. Ted Danson and Roxanne Zell star in their Emmy-winning roles in Something About Amelia on the ABC Monday Night Movie. Later tonight, watch the ABC News Weekend Report on most of these ABC stations.
Don't drink and drive. A public service message from ABC.
Peter Jennings. He has the overseas experience no other can match. He's reported from 98 countries. He's been tested under fire. He knows the workings of the foreign mind. Now, more than ever, turn to ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
And next on Channel 7 News Tonight, anger, sorrow, and a call for peace is the message from the family of the American apparently killed in retaliation for the U.S. bombing of Libya. And Muammar Gaddafi is said to be recruiting new terrorists from the ranks of his own...